experience. I'm married for the past 27 years. Yes, I struggled. I had to have a support system to help me out. अब अगर मैं अपने जहन में ये बना रही हूँ कि मेरी एक शेल्फ लाइफ है, तो ऑन द कॉर्पोरेट साइड यस आई एग्री, मैंने भी एक्सपीरियंस किया ये. आई मीन आई हैव बीन पार्ट ऑफ यू नो क्वाइट अ फ्यू पैनल्स जहाँ पे वी डू द सिलेक्शन. इट्स मेरिट बेस्ड. इट्स अ फीमेल, इट्स अ फीमेल, इट्स अ गाय, इट्स अ गाय, इट्स ऑल राइट. बट जब खवातीन खुद आती है ना, यू नो व्हेन दे आर इंटरव्यूड, व्हेन दे आर आस्क्ड, और दे वो उन्होंने यू नो अस्यूम किया होता है कि यस वी स्टैंड सेकंड. But that is something that we need to change in the younger girls. Like, you know, the girls coming from privileged universities or, you know, from the upper end, upper class, so that's a different story. But jo middle tier se aati hai, jo low middle tier se aati hai, wahan pe wo maa hi samjha lete hai. You know, I know there's this girl who works in our organization. She was telling me, she's young, and she said, we have four brothers and sisters and our mother, she made our brothers go to a private school and the daughters went into the government school. Why? Because they could not. So everything rights from there. But हमारे अपने जहनों में जो बैठा होता है ना, क्योंकि हमारी शेल्फ लाइफ नहीं होगी, हमें बच्चे भी देखना है, ये भी देखना है. No, the first one will volunteer to step down. अगर बच्चों को take care करना है तो it will always be the.
Right. I think yeah, that makes a lot of sense. And yeah, you're right. A lot of time we don't raise our hands. We just stay there.
ऊपर तक पहुंचने के ऊपर बहुत से व्हाट्सएप और भी अवार्ड मिले. अगर मैं तो शेल्फ लाइफ के ऊपर बात करता हूँ, वेन यू आस्क दिस क्वेश्चन, आई हैड ए केक इन माय क्रैक कि यार इज दैट ट्रू, इज देयर ए शेल्फ लाइफ थिंग, बिकॉज इफ आई एग्री देन आई एग्री इट फॉर लॉट्स ऑफ वुमेन अराउंड. एंड देन आई एम टॉकिंग टू डॉक्टर्स, माय वाइफ, माय सिस्टर्स एज़ वेल, दोस I'm very close, so I don't want to. But that's a real question. It is in corporate. And then, not all organizations, and some of people sitting over here representing those organizations, they are emancipated organizations. But others, if girls are stuck in a military war for a longer period of time, for corporates, there is the shelter. I hate to say it, and we have to accept it. Most organizations start looking at it and say, oh, she has not grown. Man, we don't have an issue. Aani to karna aa jayega. For women, then we will look at it differently. And then here I'm not talking about, there are organizations that are much, much, much emancipated, but a lot of organizations, that's an unfortunate situation. But then, main aapko sawal and then there's other side to this as well, which is martial art. I'll give you an example. A few days back, we were sitting, and the discussion was totally nothing to do with this. A lot of couples getting away, the men started talking about doctrines and their feelings. And we did talk about it. And then, what is happening here? The social side where you are already ingraining your mind that there's something wrong, and then there's something has to do with looks, and then woman at a certain age is not viable. And that kind of language we men have in the society. And then I'm talking beyond just corporate, where does that mindset come? And it's much deeper, much deeper. And then that happens. So, हो सकता है मैं आपका सवाल करने में भूल गया हूँ, अगर मैं stuck with that contradiction in my head around this
gesture and सारी perception में आपको क्यों अच्छी खूबसूरत लड़कियाँ चाहिए, customer service के रोल पे आपको क्यों younger बहुत खूबसूरत लड़कियाँ चाहिए, these all are great examples. आपको एक hostess पे एक certain name hostess चाहिए, एक certain way में सीखे और बात करे, तो ये सारी चीजें हैं. दैट्स व्हाट दिस क्वेश्चन केम इन.
बिल्कुल सही है. एंड देन
वी याद आ गया कि बूट रूम में क्या सवाल था, तो वहां पर क्यों नहीं पहुंचा.
एंड आई थिंक इट इज सर्टेन पॉइंट इन टाइम देयर आर इश्यूज कि जहां मिडिल से आगे जाने के लिए ऑर्गेनाइजेशन नॉट डन इनफ. मोस्ट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन कोशिश ख्वाहिश सब की है बट दे हैव नॉट डन इनफ. अदर साइड इज ये नेचुरल वुमेन साइड के ऊपर चलते हैं हमारे माशरे के अंदर और ग्लोबली एज वेल. सो नंबर्स आर वेयर दे बिकॉज जब लाइफ के अंदर उतना एस्पिरेशन शायद क्वेश्चन मार्क पर सबके लिए नहीं था. ऑल मैन wants to get into the boardroom, and if I look at women who has worked with me, some of them say, I don't want to get there. And I'm happy with that. Nature-based camps, and often when I ask them to write their tombstones, how would you want to be remembered? And it's amazing the number of women wants to be known as somebody who took care of everybody else. Number of women who wanted to talk about, I want to leave behind a lovely home, perfectly fine, happier husbands, my mothers, I want to make my parents proud of me. I hardly see a lot of them coming out and say, I will change the world and I leave it. They want to change the world first home. So that kind of, and then it's not all social stress. And then this way I'm talking about more middle and lower strata, socio-economic backgrounds, more severe, but even above. It's amazing the number of high, and then look at that Richie was to say there. She looked great, but the khahish, I then I'm going to say something very personal. Yesterday I had a discussion with my wife and I said, and then she was a homemaker, she worked with me in the company, she stepped back, now she's back. And I said, what do you want to do ahead? What's stopping you? And imagine I'm no more with it. 55, diable, viable age, viable se diable age aa gayi, to agar main now to kya karun? And she wants to, but she's struggling because her dream was to have amazing home, lovely girls, happier husband, great bahu, tick, 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 5 stars. But kids and women are almost gone. Husband is already a bold man. In-laws are nowhere there as much. They have their own lives. The vacuum. And that's the question I'm asking. I'm asking, but I'm not supporting as I speak. And then this is an interesting dilemma I face, and we had a discussion, and then I'm going to talk to you. And what do you say and what do you say? This is the love of this person.
There is
a journey
from an
journey
to an
American.
From a housewife to a homemaker. You know, Adams of it, my wife is a housewife. You know, I think there's a big change to our market, isn't it, from stone, whether we are the stone age or not. I think we are not. But again, kind of saying what he's saying, that the females themselves don't make a position for it.
Right. No, I see a lot of change in media as well. एड्स में पहले हमेशा लड़की ही गोल रोटी बनाती हुई नजर आती थी और आपको इसी तरह के मैट्रिक्स के एड में वैसे कराची औरत नजर आती बट देयर इज अ शिफ्ट देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ चेंज जहाँ पे कॉन्वर्सेशन और डायलॉग जो है वो चेंज हो गया है हमारे मीडिया में ड्रामाज में मूवीज में एंड दैट्स अ गुड चेंज सम रिस्पॉन्सिबल वर्क इज बीइंग डन
बट कमिंग टू यू आमना You're a CEO of your organization and you take all these decisions and you take these kind of calls and you hire. So what kind of a priority do you have when you have to
series in front of you or candidates in front of you, men and women, both are really good. So how do you take that call? How do you go about it? What would be your priority, you know, as a woman CEO? CEO of the
बाइस अंडरस्टैंडिंग में बहुत काम हुआ है, अभी बहुत काम लेता भी है लेकिन हुआ भी है
to help them understand the specific dip that comes. And around that time, एक आप line managers को कैसे equip कर रहे हैं to help them understand the, you know, how the journey of women in their teams is going to be and how do they support at that time. Second, to have policies that support. So for us, for example, एक line manager awareness, उसके साथ में we have forums where women can speak up if they are having those challenges and they can speak up without having any fear of judgment or any fear of any repercussions. And third, the policy support. So we do know that most time people supported him. It has reduced, at least in the places that I have seen, it has reduced. But still, it is still there because एक factor हमारे पास internal है, but then एक factor हमारे पास external है, जिसको हम नहीं कुछ कर सकते. उसमें we need to come together as a society to make sure and that, you know, the saying that goes that it takes a village. How do we become the supporters? How do we as women as well become the supporters to push them to go back to work, continue working? How do we make sure that they do not give up on their dreams? Okay. So there is an internal and external factor that I would think.
Totally understandable. Now I will come to you with this. So मैंने ये अभी कुछ अपनी प्रैक्टिस में देखा है, कुछ पिछले चंद एक सालों में जो मैं शिफ्ट ऑफ थिंकिंग की बात करी. नाउ व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट जेंडर डाइवर्सिटी इन द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन एंड वी कम टॉक अबाउट दिस सॉल्यूशन एंड वी इनवाइट वुमेन फॉर फोकस ग्रुप डिस्कशंस, सो देयर इज अ सर्टेन ग्रुप व्हिच ऑफ वुमेन हु डजंट लाइक इट एंड दे सेड दैट व्हाई आर यू नो डिस्क्रिमिनेटिंग अस and calling us to focus group and doing things for us. We don't need it. We are equal. And you know, deal us the way we are. We don't need all of these kind of policies or isolation. आप ईद पे हमें चुड़ियाँ क्यों भेज देते हैं या आप हमें पिंक कलर से क्यों रिप्रेजेंट करते हैं. सो हाउ कैन दिस काइंड ऑफ फ्लैशबैक.
अच्छा, मैं खवातीन के पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू से बताऊँ या तो भी आप एक सवाल कर रहे
हैं.
नहीं, मैं बताना चाहता हूँ कि मेरा एक पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू है. देयर इज आई एम गोना मेक ए स्टेटमेंट कि हम ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस में एचआर सीनियर नाराजगी है कि परफॉर्मेटिव लेवल के ऊपर, सोशल लेवल के ऊपर वी गेट amazing pictures in leading companies. All of them, हम जब जवान थे तो उसको मका पुका कंपनी कहते थे. मका पुका मीन्स तो ये जब करियर स्टार्ट हुआ था, कुछ भी होता था एफ एम सी जी के अंदर, यूल गेट इन मार्क एंड बी वेट बिलून लगे होते हैं. अब वो मका पुका के बजाय आपका इंस्टाग्राम का एक फ्रेम होगा एंड दैट्स हैपनिंग सो मच. While you are doing it, at the same time, sabbatical khatam ho raha hai. And I'm talking of a certain company. A girl who's getting pregnant, who used to work with us, and yesterday we were talking to her, and she said sabbatical is not an option anymore. And then I'm talking of a heating company. And while the sabbatical is gone, you lose the girl, come what may. Otherwise, 1-2 saal ke liye, why not? Her performance is great and she's an outstanding girl. And at that point in time, there is a lot of social. There's enough research out there and then that what needs to be done. Absolutely, and then a long time back, when we started Bitcoin and I was doing some similar research, and if you look at Kibik Karnakya, we need to have sabbaticals for girls who are 25 to 35. That's the time they're going to have kids. That's the time they're going to break. When they come back, luckily after COVID, it's possible to have flexible work. They will, at a certain point in time, need handholding, like it or not. And then at that point in time, we will have to create space. So that needs to be done. The only thing, and then that's probably it. Global thing, but more so in Pakistan. Social media has done something to the organization as well that we want to show outside much more.
I was in as a for 3 years I was on diversity awards scale platform to data the मैं कहता था यार पिछले साल से कितना फर्क पड़ा and they will sell कि हमने ये किया ये किया ये किया but numbers के अंदर banks were stuck at a certain level बड़ी मेहनत की but after 15% 13% के बाद आगे जाएंगे there is something happening effort बड़ी खूबसूरत नजर आ रही है सोशल मीडिया भी अच्छी है आपने जो केस बनाया एंड दे डू राइट थिंग्स एक्सेप्ट एक्सेप्ट कि आप अपना खर्चा करें दरवाजे खोलें ब्रांचेस के जो गांवों के अंदर हैं एंड यू हैव टू डू समथिंग मच मोर सो मे बी मैं उस उम्र की उस हूँ जहाँ ज़्यादा करूँथियत है मेरे अंदर और मैं सब तक अफसलदास में देख रहा हूँ बट दैट्स व्हाट पॉलिसीज का menu is out there if you want to have more women not because of the same
exactly
kate nahi agar to hum kehte the ki bacche paida na kare agli generation upar se bahut paida nahi dega aur tokri mein aa jayegi then aisa nahi hone wala aap or when if you want your wife to work your daughters to one of the things I often question the men in the organization ki bhai if you want your daughters your sisters to be in the organization the work has to be done by men much more than the women itself it's bahut log kehte hain ki yaar tum apna socho tum karo society kaun drive karta hai hamara patriarchy kahan se aati hai south asia ke andar pakistan ke andar main babu jab main ghar ke andar main aur meri begum baat karegi ya meri maa karegi तो वहीं से जब मेरा बाप करेगा वहीं से अगर मुझे खाने में रोटी अच्छी मिलेगी एंड इट डजंट हैपन मैं ऊपर की बात नहीं कर रहा अगर आपको स्कूल में आई स्टडी इन अ बेटर स्कूल देन माय सिस्टर बिकॉज़ देयर वाज नॉट एनफ मनी बट एंड आई फील दैट गिल्ट बिकॉज़ आई वाज द सन एंड दैट माशा हमारे पास मेजॉरिटी है एंड आई डू अंडरस्टैंड ये जो हमारे अपर मिडिल क्लास से ऊपर नहीं है मतलब नीचे इशूज आ रहे much bigger
और उसी मॉडल से उसी दिमाग से निकलते आप अपने काम में या कॉर्पोरेट में आ जाते और फिर वही रिफ्लेक्शन उस कल्चर में या उस प्रैक्टिसेस में आपको देखने लगता है जहाँ पे ये अनकॉन्शियस बायस लेकर के और सिस्टमिक क्लासेस में वो एग्जिस्ट करना शुरू करती हैं अंदर ये दो पैर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट होते हैं सो सोल्यूशन भी ठीक है पॉलिसी मेकिंग तो एक सोल्यूशन है हमें ऐसे इकदाम कर रहे हैं उनकी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन में या जहाँ पे काम कर रहे हैं मगर उसको जो आप बात कर रहे हैं हम हमारे नंबर्स में बिल्कुल नीडल मूव नहीं करते बिकॉज द नंबर ऑफ वुमेन बी हायर द नंबर ऑफ वुमेन बी लूज इट्स ऑल द सेम तो डिस्कनेक्ट की एक्सेप्टेबिलिटी में अवेयरनेस में कल्चर के अंदर एब्जॉर्ब करने की